to sit there. They have chosen us to be here. So now we have to come together for the development of the state. We have to come together to fulfill the promises made by the party which has been given the responsibility of governing the state for the next 5 years. Sir, going further ahead, sir, the Congress and BRS term September 17, 1948, the day of accession or merger of erstwhile Hyderabad state into Indian Union as integration day, whereas the BJP and left party term it as a liberation day. Now the Congress wants to celebrate the liberation day on December 3 or maybe December 7 as the party regained power after a gap of nearly 10 years since the formation of Telangana state. The Congress party has taken the historic decision on formation of Telangana state, but in the elections held in 2014, the people had given the mandate to TRS, which had fought for separate statehood. There is no doubt, yes, they had fought. And many other leaders joined them, and everybody fought for it. Yes, but we cannot deny the role, the major role of TRS and the major role of KCR. Again in 2018, the people voted